हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज द फॉर्चुनेट पेडलर एंड इट्स अ फॉक टेल। फॉर्चुनेट मीन्स लकी एंड पेडलर मीन्स अ पर्सन हु गोज फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर सेलिंग हिज थिंग्स। सो लेट्स रीड द स्टोरी। हंड्रेड्स ऑफ इयर्स एगो देयर लिव्ड अ पेडलर इन अ प्लेस कॉल्ड नॉरफॉक इन इंग्लैंड। The peddler went from one place to another selling things. One day the peddler told his wife, "Last night I had a dream. It's strange that I have been dreaming the same thing for the past 1 week." So hundreds of years ago there was a peddler who lived in Norfolk in England, and one day he told his wife that he had been dreaming for a few days, and in his dream he is listening one voice. "What did you dream of?" asked his wife. The peddler told her that he had heard a voice in his dream. Every time the voice repeated, "If you stand on London Bridge, you will hear good news." So in his dream, one voice came, and each time he said that, "Go and stand on London Bridge, you will hear good news." At first, the peddler did not bother to go to London. It was difficult for him. He would have to walk a long way to reach there. He would have to sleep under trees along the way. But the dream persisted. Means the dream kept trying. The peddler was upset. Means the peddler was very sad. One day he said to his wife, "I must go to London and stand on the bridge, otherwise I will have no peace." The peddler packed a few things, some food and some money. He walked all the way and reached London Bridge. So one day he told his wife that he should go to London Bridge, and then he packed his things and left for London, and he walked all the way and reached London Bridge. London Bridge was a busy place. There were houses and shops on either side. Every day the peddler stood on the bridge, but no one spoke to him and gave him any good news. He felt like a fool for having gone there. Still, he waited with hope. One day, his food and money were finished. He decided to return home. Just then, a shopkeeper came out of his shop and told him, "Please tell me something. I have seen you here for many days. You do not buy or sell anything. Why are you standing here?" So the shopkeeper asked the peddler why he was standing there, as he was not buying anything, he was not selling anything. The peddler told him about his dream. The man started laughing. And the man said, means the shopkeeper said, "Never believe in dreams." He said, "I do keep having a dream. The voice in the dream says that I must go to a place called the Norfolk. So the name of the place is Norfolk." So where that peddler lived, "I must found a peddler house there. If I dig under the oak tree in the garden, I will find the treasure." "It is all nonsense. Even if I make a long journey to Norfolk, I am sure I will not find anything there. So forget the dream and go home." On hearing this, the peddler hurried home to Norfolk. He went to his garden. Then he began digging under the oak tree. and soon he found the chest full of gold coins. He was no longer poor, and after that he lived happily for the rest of his life.